Anyway, press fret 9. There it is.
One of the